Okay. This video, we are follow the last video, lesson 10, part 1, grammar. Last video, we finished lesson 10, part 1, the vocabulary. And grammar, we not finished. So then we continue. First continue is the grammar, okay? Grammar, we say 语法, okay? 语法, grammar. Okay, let me see the page here, okay? The page is 258, yeah. 258 页, or I can say 200, or I can say 258页, both they work, okay? So, yeah, we can see the box 3. The character we say first, then English. In Chinese, we say 先三名形式在. You can see the character, okay? 先三名形式在. The 先, that's the character from to before. We say Mr. Remember the Mr. 先生. Yes. 先生, Mr. In that case, they only say 先, 先, first. The second character, they say 在, 在, by itself, 在. Remember, we say 再见, 再见, see you again, right? 在 is by itself, means again. In that case, they follow the 先. First they say 先, then say 在. The 在 in that case means then after first, then second, then next, just then. Okay, 在 follow the 先 together here, first and then. Okay, you say first, then. Chinese we say 先在. We make a sentence at first, say 先三名形式. Then, 在, some things. Okay, we can see the, for example, the sentences here, okay? Well, let's see here.
你什么时候给妈妈打电话?
你, you, right?
什么时候? 什么时候?
When?
给妈妈,
give mom what?
打电话,
make a phone call.
给妈妈打电话,
means call your mom.
什么时候,
when, call mom.
什么时候给妈妈打电话,
when, call mom. Who?
你,
你,
you. 你什么时候给妈妈打电话?
When you call your mom, right? Okay, let's see next page here, 259.
259页,
what they say here?
下课以后再打.
下课, end the class. 课 is a lesson.
下课,
over done, finish class.
下课以后,
以后 is after. End the class, finish class, 下课 finished.
以后,
after, later.
再打,
the case here, after class. Then, call mom. 再, in that case, means then. Okay,
下课以后再打,
after class, then call mom, right? See,
下课以后再打,
after class, call mom. Okay, now we see next. This one is a for example, right? Then we make the sentences here. Number two,
我想
先打球，再去图书馆。我想 ，I want to, I would like to。我想 ，OK, directly translation here。我想先打球 ，first play the ball, OK。再去图书馆 ，then go to the library。First, play the ball, then go to the library. 我想先打球，再去图书馆。Okay, just I say first, I want to play the ball. Then the second, then go to library, right? Okay, why I say that? Because somebody asked, that we need.Make the sentences for questions. How we say that? 什么时候？问你什么时候去图书馆？你什么时候去图书馆 ？OK, we say 我 OK 先打球。OK, 我想。先打球，再去图书馆。Okay. Again, 你什么时候去图书馆？你 ，you， 什么时候？什么时候？问你什么时候？问去图书馆 ？Go to.Library. 去图书馆 The whole sentence is 你什么时候去图书馆？你什么时候去图书馆？你什么时候去图书馆 ？OK, the answer is 我想 I think 先打球，再去图书馆。I think first play the ball, 再去图书馆 then go to library. Okay, let me see next. Next, what I say here, 弟弟常常先做功课，再上网聊天。弟弟常常先做功课，再上网聊天。The young brother, little brother, okay, 常常 often, okay, doing what? 先做功课, do the homework, then, 再上网聊天, 聊天 a chat, online chat, chat online, okay. 上网 online, 聊天 chat, 上网聊天, you like to say chat online, okay, both they work, okay.So then first, say one more time here, slowly. 弟弟常常先做功课，再上网聊天。弟弟常常先做功课，再上网聊天。The little brother often first finish homework.First, do the homework, then online chat. I like the chat online. Okay, this is the answer, right? This is somebody ask you, little brother, when is online to chat? Okay, then the questions, how we say that in Chinese? 弟弟, the little brother, 什么时候问?上网聊天弟弟什么时候上网聊天弟弟什么时候上网聊天弟弟什么时候上网聊天弟弟什么时候上网聊天弟弟什么时候上网聊天弟弟什么时候上网聊天？弟弟常常 先做功课，再上网聊天。弟弟常常先做功课，再上网聊天。弟弟常常先做功课，再上网聊天。弟弟什么时候上网聊天？弟弟常常先做功课，再上网聊天。Okay, and next. 小王先买东西，再吃晚饭。小王 ,little 王先买东西 ,first buy things, 再上网，再吃晚饭 ,then eat dinner. 再 ,then 吃晚饭 ,dinner, 晚饭 ,dinner, eat dinner. 吃晚饭 ,eat dinner.小王先买东西，再吃晚饭。小王先买东西，再吃晚饭。小王先买东西，再吃晚饭。小王 ，little 王，先买东西 ，first buy some things， 再吃晚饭 ，then eat dinner。Okay, this is statement, right? That means somebody ask little Wang, when is his dinner, right? In Chinese, 小王什么时候吃晚饭? When little Wang eat dinner? 小王什么时候吃晚饭?小王什么时候吃晚饭 ?Follow me, pronounce, okay? 小王什么时候吃晚饭?小王什么时候吃晚饭?小王什么时候吃晚饭?问 little 王 eat dinner. 小王什么时候吃晚饭?小王先买东西，再吃晚饭。小王 ，little 王，先买东西 ，first buy things， 再吃晚饭 ，then eat dinner。小王先买东西，再吃晚饭。小王先买东西，再吃晚饭。小王什么时候吃晚饭？小王先买东西，再吃晚饭。小王什么时候吃晚饭？小王先买东西，再吃晚饭。Okay, let me see next. Okay, next one, let's say, okay, 小王买东西，再吃晚饭。Okay, 小 let's say, 先小王 we don't spend the time, 对 this one's wrong, okay. Okay, then,We see next, the box full, 还是 some things, but, okay, a head better, 还是 some things, but, 还是 some things, but, okay, now we see the for example, the sentences here, okay, 你说明天看电影还是看球?你说, you think, or you say,你说明天看电影 tomorrow watching movie 还是看球还是 watching ball game 还是看球 watching people play the ball game right okay 你说 you say or you think 明天看电影 tomorrow watching movie 还是看球Watching somebody play the ball, watching ball game. 你说明天看电影还是看球? Answer here. 还是看球吧。还是 something is ba. 还是 something is what? 看球吧。还是看球吧 Let's watch the ball game let's watching somebody play the ball. Let's watching ball game. Okay. 还是 something is bad. They say had better. Translation can say let's something is bad. Let's something is let's doing something.
还是看球吧。
Okay. 还是看球吧。Here how a kid here. I want to say.You can say
还是什么形式吧
or you don't say 还是 just say 什么形式吧
看球吧
or you can say 还是看球吧 where are they different? Okay, so 还是 plus the 吧 let's do some things, okay?And only say 什么形式吧 not 还是 still means let's do some things. For example,
还是看球吧
let's watching the ball game. Okay, let's watching people play the ball. Okay,
或者看球吧
Okay, watching the ball game. And that's it. Okay, 什么形式吧Okay, compared 还是什么形式吧 It's a formal or informal. Short one and a long one.
还是 plus 的吧
Formal. Now 还是 only 吧 Short one. Informal. Both they work. Okay. In that case, we practice for 还是 plus 的吧 Okay. We keep that one here. Okay. Both they work.Let me see page here. The page is 260, okay?
260页 260页我的车有问题怎么办
我的车车 is a car
我的车 my car
我的车有问题问题 is questions. Okay, it's a follow the class. You don't understand some things. 问题 is questions. For things, 问题 is problem. Means they not work. Something somewhere they not work.
我的车有问题
That means my car have some problem. Somewhere they not work. They're not good.
我的车有问题，人怎么办
？How's that? How can figure out? How can use? How we used? Why they say that? Okay, because look like they want to go somewhere. You see next sentences? What they say here?
那别去听音乐会了。那
文。别去听音乐会了 OK 音乐会 concert
听音乐会
listen the concert
听音乐会
then listen the concert OK 别去 because don't go to there OK
听音乐会了别去别去听音乐会了那
then and so
那别去听音乐会了
then 那 from to the
那末
we already say that
那末
is then in that case we dropped more only used the 那 then
别去听音乐会了
don't go to concert listen the musicSo then doing what?
我们还是在家看电视吧。
Okay, 我们 we
还是在家看电视吧。看电视
watching the TV. Okay, let's stay home watching TV. Okay, let's stay home watching TV.
那我们别去听音乐会了我们在家我们还是在家看电视吧
Let's stay home watching TV Okay, so finally, we finished here. Now we see the next one, okay? Next box, A. For example, what I say here?
你喜欢我的这件衣服吗？你
you 喜欢 to like 我的你喜欢我的 what 衣服吗 this clothes okay this clothes 这件衣服衣服 is clothes 这件衣服 this clothes they say 你喜欢我的衣服吗 you like my clothes they don't say that they say what这件衣服吗 this one this clothes
你喜欢我的这件衣服吗
okay what they say here
这件衣服
this one this clothes
我不喜欢
I don't like
这件衣服
this one
我不喜欢
I don't like this clothes okay that's the answer right okay now we see this for example now we see next one
你会不会上网
okay 会不会 know or don't know what speak Chinese no
上网
online
你会不会上网
Okay, that question here. You know or you do know how can go online? Okay, so what they say here? Yeah, the answer is
会.
Yes, I know.
会.
Or you can say 我会. I know. 会 means know, right?
我会. I know.
Or you can say 我会上网. Okay, I know how can online.
我会上网。
Okay, so now see next.
你复习课文了吗？
课文是 lesson. That book is lesson. Okay.
你复习
are you review 课文了吗？ Okay.
你复习 are you
review lessons 吗？ Okay.
你复习课文了吗？
课文 Okay, let me see next. Oh, the answer is
复习了
Reviewed
复习了
Or you can say 我复习了 I reviewed Okay. Or you can say
我复习课文了
I reviewed the lesson 2 so sometimes lesson 课文
我复习了课文。我复习了。
Oh, just say, 复习了。Okay, then next.
你现在想不想喝咖啡？你现在，
现在 now.
你现在想不想
want to or don't want to?
想不想喝咖啡
drink 咖啡喝 is to drink
喝咖啡你现在想不想喝咖啡
do you want to or don't want to drink a 咖啡 right now
你现在想不想喝咖啡
or you like to say now do you want to drink coffeeOr not? Okay, the answer here.
不
No.
不想
Don't want to.
我不想
I don't want to.
我不想喝咖啡
I don't want to drink coffee.
我现在不想
Now I don't want to drink coffee. Okay, the first thing.
不
Is no.
不想
is don't want to.
我不想
I don't want to.
我现在不想
Now I don't want to.
我现在不想喝咖啡
I don't want to drink a coffee now. Only work. Okay, next one here.
你认识白英爱吗？
白英爱 is a girl name. 认识 means know. Know 白英爱 that means you know that girl. 白英爱 who?
你认识白英爱吗？
Do you know 白英爱？
你认识白英爱吗？
The answer is
不。
No.
不认识。
I don't know.
我不认识。
I don't know.
我不认识白英爱。
I don't know who is 白英爱。Okay, let me see next. The box B.
或者
Okay. What says
还是
还是 We already see that one here.
还是 is or.
你喜欢吃中国菜还是美国菜 That's they ask you, right? You like Chinese food or American food? Right? American food.
你喜欢吃中国菜还是美国菜
Okay, keep this up. 还是 or for questions. And another one.
或者
for statement, for answer. It's or. Okay, then you remember.
还是 or
for questions.
或者 or
for answer.Let's see, for example, here. The page here.
261. 261页. 261页.
The first one here.
我们今天晚上做什么？我们
we
今天晚上
tonight
做什么
做 to do
什么
so what doing what tonight we doing what
我们今天晚上做什么
okay they have two choices
听音乐
listen the music
还是
or
看电视
watching TV
我们今天晚上做什么
tonight we're doing what?
听音乐
Listen the music
还是
Or
看电视
Watching TV The question here Okay, two choice Okay, listen the music Or watching TV The answer here
听音乐
Listen the music
或者
or the answer is the 或者
看电视
watching TV
都行
both okay
行
is okay
都 is both 都行
both okay means listen the music or watching TV either both okay
都行
both okayOkay,
行 is okay, 都 is both,
both okay. The next one here, this is for example, right, we finished. Now we see the sentences here.
明天下午做什么？明天
tomorrow,
下午
afternoon, tomorrow afternoon,
做什么？
Doing what?
明天下午做什么
？Tomorrow afternoon, doing what? Okay, what I say here?
去打球，还是去跳舞？
Okay.
去打球
，play a ball，
还是
or
去跳舞
，to dance? Okay,
明天下午做什么？
tomorrow afternoon doing what? The questions ask, right? They give you two choices. 去打球, play ball, or 还是去跳舞, or to dance. Okay, the answer here. 去打球, okay, play a ball. 或者, or because answer use the 或者, 或者去跳舞, to dance. 都行, both okay, both like, both okay. 都行。去打球, to play the ball, 或者, or 去跳舞, or to dance, 都行, both okay. Yeah, let me see next. Number two, 明天晚上, 晚上, evening, tomorrow evening.明天晚上做什么? Doing what? 明天晚上做什么? 明天晚上做什么? Let's see here. 去商店买东西。商店, store. 去商店, go to store. 买东西, buy things. Go store, buy things.还是, the questions ask, 还是去朋友家聊天, or go to where? 朋友家, friend's home, 聊天, to chat. 明天晚上做什么? Tomorrow evening, doing what? 去商店买东西, go to store buy things.还是 or 去朋友家 go friend's home 聊天 one more time 明天晚上做什么去商店买东西还是去朋友家聊天 the answer here answer we use the 或者去商店买东西 Go to store buy things 或者去朋友家 Go friend's home 聊天 to chat 都行 Both okay 明天晚上去商店买东西或者去朋友家聊天都行 Tomorrow night Go to stop by things Or Go friends home to chat Both okay Let me see next Okay, number three
这个周末怎么去机场这个
This 周末 Weekend This weekend
这个周末怎么
How?
去机场
To go
机场
Airport Go airport
怎么去机场
How go to airport 问
这个周末
This weekend How can go to airport
这个周末怎么去机场这个周末怎么去机场这个周末怎么去机场
Okay, two choices.
坐地铁还是打车坐地铁
To take a subway
还是 or 打车
Take a bus.
坐地铁
okay, Take a subway or metro
还是
or
打车
Take a taxi 打车 is taxi Take a taxi
打车
OK
这个周末怎么去机场坐地铁还是打车
This weekend How go to the、airport Take a metro Or take taxi The answer here
打车、
Or can phrase it
坐地铁
Take subway
或者打车
Take taxi.
都行
both okay.
坐地铁或者打车都行。坐地铁或者打车都行。这个周末怎么去机场？坐地铁或者打车都行。
Or can say,
这个周末怎么去机场？打车还是坐地铁？坐地铁或者打车都行。
Both will work. The next one here.
喝什么茶？
Has to drink.
什么茶？
茶 is a tea, right? What tea? Drink. What tea, right?
喝什么茶？
Agree to charge.
中国茶
Chinese tea
还是英国茶
Britain tea England tea
喝什么茶
Drink what tea
中国茶
Chinese tea
还是
Or
英国茶
Britain tea The answer here
中国茶或者英国茶都行
Chinese tea or Britain tea both okay
中国茶或者英国茶都行中国茶或者英国茶都行喝什么茶中国茶还是英国茶中国茶或者英国茶都行喝什么茶中国茶还是英国茶中国茶或者英国茶都行
OK Next
买什么颜色的车
黑的
蓝的还是黑的买
to buy
什么颜色什么颜色
what color
什么 what 颜色
is color
颜色的车
is car
什么颜色的车
what color
the car
OK
买To buy, 买什么颜色的车
Buy what colors the car?
买什么颜色的车
OK.
蓝的或者黑的蓝的 blue 或者
or
黑的
black.Here, okay.
蓝的
okay. So questions we say,
蓝的还是黑的
blue or black. Okay. Let's say here,
买什么颜色的车？蓝的还是黑的
blue or black? Blue,
蓝的。蓝的
for what?
车
they dropped 车 okay in that case we know we talking about the 车 because they ask you what color's car buy right buy what color's the car okay they already say car. So when you answer color, then now you're talking about the car, okay? 蓝的 means blue colors, car. 蓝色的 蓝 is blue, 色 is a color, 车 is a car. 蓝色的车 okay? 或者 or 黑色的 黑 black, 色 color, 车 car. 黑色的车 both okay, 都行 okay? And the short one 就是蓝的或者黑的 blue or black, 都行 both okay. Right? Okay, whole sentence is here, okay?
买什么颜色的车？
蓝的还是黑的？
买什么颜色的车？
蓝的还是黑的 ？Or
买什么颜色的车？
蓝色的车还是黑色的车？See, they work, right? And the answer here.
蓝的或者黑的都行。
Or you can say, 蓝色的或者黑色的都行。Or you can say, 蓝色的车或者黑色的车都行。After you, the easy one, short one. 蓝的 blue, 或者 or 黑的都行 blue or black, both okay. Yeah, I'm finished.
你们是 buckle C, okay, 在。
先 something 是在。先 something 是在。First, then second. Okay, first, then. First and then.
Okay. 我先吃早饭。再去图书馆学习。
Okay.
我先吃早饭。再去图书馆学习，
我先 I first
吃早饭，早饭
breakfast
吃早饭
eat breakfast
吃早饭
eat breakfast
先吃早饭
first eat breakfast
我
it's me
我先吃早饭。
I first eat breakfast.
再
then
去图书馆学习，
学习 study.
去图书馆学习，
图书馆 library. To go to library study.
去图书馆学习，
问。
在
then
在
then
我先吃早饭再去图书馆学习
first I eat breakfast then I go to the library to study okay then see the next page here okay the page is
262 260二月二百六十二月两百六十二月一的吗
OK, the picture she look listen the music the computer OK use the first and then in Chinese
先
and 再
我
it's me
我先
Music,
听音乐，我先听音乐。
Then,
在
computer,
在看电脑。我先听音乐，再看电脑。
First, listening to music. Then, watching the computer.
我先听音乐，再看电脑。我先听音乐，再看电脑。
Okay, then next. Take a shower and go to sleep. The first, take a shower. Then go to sleep. The first.
先
Then.
再
Okay.
我先
Take a shower.
洗澡。我先洗澡。
Then.
再去睡觉
To sleep. We go to sleep.
去 to go. 睡觉
Or can I say,
再睡觉
Then sleep.
睡觉。我先洗澡，再睡觉。我先洗澡，再睡觉。
Okay, let me see next. Okay, the lady want to buy the shoes, right? First, pay money, then can buy the shoes, right?
Okay. 我先付钱，
付 to pay 钱。Money.
我先付钱
Then
再买鞋
Then buy the shoes
我先付钱再买鞋
Okay, means I pay then I can take the shoes
再买鞋我先付钱再买鞋
I first give the money then I can take the shoes 买鞋 Okay,Next one here, airplane compared to taxi.
出租车
Yeah.
出租车
Taxi. Okay.
我
It's me.
先
First.
下飞机飞机
airplane.
下飞机
get out airplane.
下飞机
get out airplane
我先下飞机
first I get out airplane
再
then
打车打车
take a taxi
then 打车
then
再打车我先下飞机再车
okay.
我先下飞机再打车
see next. To sing, to dance
我先
To sing
唱歌
Then
再
To dance
跳舞
Oh, so happy Okay Yes
我先唱歌
The first, I think.
在跳舞
Then, to dance.
我先唱歌
First, I think. Then,
在跳舞我先唱歌再跳舞
Okay, let me see next. We done.
先
and 在
先
First,
在
Then. Okay,
let me see.还是
something 吧，或者 let's do something, let's something 吧 ，okay? Again, you can say let's something 吧 ，or don't say 还 don't say okay
还是 something 吧
，or you don't have to say 还是 only say something 吧 ，both means let's something, okay?Very different. The full name, short name, formal, informal.
还是 plus the 吧
Formal, drop the 还是 only say something 吧 Informal, more colloquial. Okay, both they work, but in that case, we keep the 还是 practice. Okay, for example,
我们听音乐好吗
Okay.
我们
we 听音乐
listen to the music
好吗
we listen to the music is that okay
好吗
is that okay we have the answer here
我们
we
还是复习
review
生词
new vocabulary
语法
grammar
把
Let's review new vocabulary and grammar. Okay. The question here.
我们听音乐好吗
Okay. We listen to music. Is that okay?
我们听音乐
Listen to music.
好吗
Is that okay? The answer here.
我们
we
还是复习生词
Let's review new vocabulary
生词语法
grammar but let's review new vocabulary and grammar
我们还是复习生词语法吧
Let's review the new vocabulary grammar. Okay, means not listen to music, study. Okay, just for example. Then next, number one.
坐地铁去机场
好吗？
坐地铁去机场好吗？
Yeah.
坐地铁
take a metro.
去
go
机场
airport
坐地铁去机场好吗
take a metro to go airport is that okay okay what does it say here we need plus the
还是三名形式吧
还是三名形式 here we say 开车 to drive a car 开车
还是开车吧
Let's drive a car. Let's drive the car go to the airport. Okay, the question says,
我们坐地铁去机场好吗
We take a metro go to the airport. Is that okay?
还是开车吧
Let's drive a car.
还是开车吧还是开车吧。
Okay, next.
坐公共汽车去买东西好吗？坐公共汽车，
公共汽车，
公共
public 汽车 is a car.
公共汽车
is a bus.Bus.
坐公共汽车
Take a bus Okay
去买东西
To go buy things Take a bus To buy some things
好吗
Is that okay? Okay, let's say here What they say here?
They say 打车还是打车吧
Let's take a taxiI'm so rich, right? Too much cars. Let's take a taxi.
打车还是打车吧还是打车吧
Let's take a taxi. Or you can say, 打车吧 take a taxi.
打车吧
take a taxi.
还是打车吧
Let's take a taxi. In that case, we keep the
还是打车吧
Because we just practice how use the
还是
something 吧 When you do the conversation with somebody, you can keep both. 打车吧 take taxi.
还是打车吧
let's take taxi. Okay, to answer both work. Number three,
刷卡好吗
Pay credit card or debit card.刷卡 with the card 刷卡好吗？刷卡好吗？
Maybe they go start to buy something, how to pay, right? And that's why they say,
刷卡好吗？
Pay by the card, debit card, credit card. Of course, all they say,
别用信用卡。
Okay, credit card.
别用 don't use
credit card.
还是别用信用卡吧。
Let's don't use credit card.
还是别用信用卡吧。
Okay. Let's don't use credit card.
还是别用信用卡吧。
Or just say,
别用信用卡吧。
Don't use the credit card. Okay, the next. Next, what do you say here?
买黑色的衬衫好吗？
买 to buy 黑色的 black colors 衬衫 shirt
买黑色的衬衫好吗？
Buy black colors shirt
好吗？
Is that okay? What do I say here?
买红色的
Buy red one red color
还是买红色的吧。还是买红色的吧。
Let's buy red one. Let's buy red colors. Let's buy red colors shirt. Both they work, right?
还是买红色的吧。
Or can I say,
还是买红色的衬衫吧。
Or can I say,
买红色的吧。
In that case, keep the 还是 something 吧。Again, we practice right now for
还是 something 吧。
Okay, the next.
学中文专业好吗？学中文专业好吗？
Study Chinese major, is that okay?They want your choice Chinese. Learning Chinese, the major, right?
学中文专业好吗?
Okay, what the answer here?
学电脑专业吧。还是学电脑专业吧。电脑
computer, 专业 a major.
电脑专业 computer major.还是学电脑专业吧。
Let's study computer major.
学电脑专业吧。
Computer major. Let's study computer major. Okay. We finished here, okay? So now we see the page. We need to back the page here. Okay. Grammar finished. Okay. Grammar finished.Vocabulary finished from to the last video. Now we need back here to see the page here, okay? Page 253.
两百五十三页
okay. 五十二两百五十二
二百五十二
252. I go first. Follow me. It's very slow here, okay?
李友
The girl name, right?
寒假你回家吗？寒假
Winter vacation
你回家吗？
回家 back home Are you back home? Winter vacation Okay
你回家吗？
你回家吗？ Are you back home? When? Winter vacation Okay
寒假
寒假
你回家吗?
Okay, the next.
对,我要回家。
Yes, I will back home.
对,我要回家。
You can say, yes, I am, mostly work, okay? Because 要 for the future, not yet.
我要回家, I will back home.
Or you can say, yes, I am.
对，我回家。
你怎么？
飞机票买了吗？
飞机票，飞机 airplane， 票 tickets， 飞机票 airplane tickets，
买
to buy，
买了吗
？Are you buy the airplane tickets？
飞机票买了吗
？Okay， now we see here，
已经买了
，already buy it。
已经买了，
已经 already
买了
，buy it，
是21号的
，the day is 21th，
是21号的
，is 21 of the day，
飞机是几点的
，what time？Airplanes to fly, right?
飞机是几点的
It is asking you what time for the airplane.
Then, 晚上八点的
Night time, 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock evening.
晚上八点的晚上八点的
OK，
你怎么去机场？
你
you 怎么去
？How go to where？
机场，机场
airport。How you go to the airport？
你怎么去机场
？Can you ask right？ What is it here？
我想。坐公共汽车，我想
，I think，
坐公共汽车
，take a bus，
或者
，or answer，
坐地铁
，I take a metro。
你知道怎么走吗
？Do you know how can go there？ Go where？Goes,
D-T-E,
metro station, okay?
怎么走吗
Or bus station, both.
我想坐公共汽车。
I think I want to take a bus.
或者
Or
D-T-E,
metro.
你知道怎么走吗
Do you know how can...Go there. What is it here? The answer here.
你先坐一路汽车
You first take a bus. 一路 is the bus number. The bus number. Okay, look here. We have 15K. The 15K is just the bus number. Chinese, we say 一路 is for bus number. Okay.
你先坐一路
First take the bus.一路 okay.
坐三站下车坐
take
三站
three stop
下车
get out、okay. just means you take three stop、okay.
然后换地铁
then change
地铁
Metro. You finished the bus, then change the metro.
然后
okay, then
换
change
地铁
then you change the metro. Okay, then
先坐红线
先 first
坐
to take
红线
for the right line.For the metro, we have red line, blue line, yellow line, green line. Okay, now we say
红线
red line for the 地铁 Okay,
先坐红线
First, take a red line.
再换绿线再
Then,
换 change 绿线
green line. Okay, first red line, then turn green line.
先做红线，再换绿线，最后
finally, last one.
换蓝线
then, okay, last one, finally.
换 change, 蓝线
blue one.The whole sentence is here.
你先坐一路汽车，坐三站下车。
Three stop.
然后换地铁。
Then change the metro.
先坐红线。
First take red line.
再换绿线。
Then change green line.
最后
then last.
换蓝线
last one, change, blue one. Okay, let me see next.
不行不行。
行 is okay, right?
行行
You say 行 No.
I say 不行不行
They don't say 行
They say 不行不行 No, no,
no. I don't want to know. It's a new word.
不行不行 No, no.
Okay.
太麻烦了
OK
太麻烦了
Too much problem
麻烦
Just too much things
太麻烦了 Too much
Too much change in that case Too much work Too much change
麻烦麻烦 by itself
You say problem some, right? Means 麻烦 have a lot of things cannot finish it.麻烦 okay. Problem, sad, problem.
麻烦 also you can say, 麻烦 somebody,
bother somebody, excuse me. But it's of 麻烦 as a problem.
太麻烦了
in that case, too much change, too much work, not convenient.
太麻烦了
too much problem.
太麻烦了我还是打车吧
Let me take a taxi.
我还是打车吧，打车
It's a taxi.
我还是 something
about. Let me take a taxi. Okay. The
王鹏 say what? 出租汽车
taxi?
出租汽车太贵
It's so much cost. 贵 expensive.
太贵
too much pay. Right?
出租汽车太贵
Taxi too much, too expensive.
我开车送你去吧
That'd be great. I drive. Take you,
送
With you, or take you.
去吧去 in that case,
to go where? Airport,
机场吧
Airport.
我开车送你
Take you, yes.
去吧
Let me take you. Okay, let me drive. To take you, go where?
机场吧
They don't say that here, but you know.
去吧
去 where? Airport, 机场
谢谢你
Wow, so happy, Leo, right? Yeah, absolutely so happy.
谢谢你
Thank you. Okay.
不用客气
You're welcome.One can really like to help Leo, right? Okay, we finish here. I read this one again. Okay, so very slow. Then you can follow me to read whole sentences, okay? You can see the page here, okay? 252.
252页
again, okay.
Leo. 寒假。你回家吗？李友，寒假，你回家吗？对，我要回家。对，我要回家。飞机票，你买了吗？飞机票，你买了吗？ 飞机票你买了吗？飞机票你买了吗？已经买了，已经买了，是21号的。已经买了，是21号的。已经买了，是21号的。已经买了，是21号的。飞机是几点的？飞机是几点的？飞机是几点的？飞机是几点的？晚上八点的。晚上八点的。晚上八点的。晚上八点的。晚上八点的。你怎么去机场？你怎么去机场？你怎么去机场？你怎么去机场？你怎么去机场？我想坐公共汽车或者地铁。我想坐公共汽车或者坐地铁。你知道怎么走吗？我想坐公共汽车或者坐地铁。你知道怎么走吗？我想坐公共汽车或者坐地铁。你知道怎么走吗？我想坐公共汽车或者坐地铁。你知道怎么走吗？我想坐公共汽车或者坐地铁。你知道怎么走吗？我想坐公共汽车或者坐地铁，你知道怎么走吗？我想坐公共汽车或者地铁，你知道怎么走吗？
The next page. 253页的 page.
你先坐一路汽车，你先坐一路汽车，坐三站下车，然后换地铁。你先坐一路汽车，坐三站下车，然后换地铁。你先坐一路汽车，坐三站下车，然后换地铁。先坐红线，再换绿线，最后换蓝线。先坐红线，再换绿线，最后换蓝线。先坐红线，再坐绿线，最后换蓝线。先坐红线，再换绿线，最后换蓝线。不行，不行，太麻烦了，我还是打车吧。不行，不行，太麻烦了，我还是打车吧。不行，不行，太麻烦了，我还是打车吧。不行，不行，太麻烦了。 太麻烦了，我还是打车吧。不行不行，太麻烦了，我还是打车吧。出租汽车太贵，我开车送你去吧。出租汽车太贵，我开车送你去吧。出租汽车太贵，我开车送你去吧。出租汽车太贵，我开车送你去吧。谢谢你，谢谢你。不用客气，不用客气，不用客气。
Okay, we done finish here. So finally, it's a lesson 10, part 1. We finished. So the next level, we are, okay. You can see the page here, okay? 264, okay. Next level, okay? I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.